Welcome to the greatest spectacle seen around the world. Come on. Tonight we face our enemies.
Let's go.
All the gold is up for grabs.
Tonight.
Always keep your eye on the prize. Introducing the challenger, from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae! And introducing the champion, from...
Big fight feel, history can be made here tonight. Opportunity knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
LeRae shifts that to her favor.
Drop kick! exorcism. Match.
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Candice is swinging the momentum in her favor. Billy Kay needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Gonna be tough to slow Candice down now.
Hey, are you kidding me? Those last hits rattled the chair. Here's the big time. No. This match continues.
I was sure this one was over.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Just raking the forearm all across the face.
She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out. And that's it. The champion is defeated.
Here is your winner and new Alliance Women's Heavyweight Champion, Candice LeRae.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more. And it's time for a good old-fashioned tag team title match.
Championship dreams will be realized and championship dreams will be dashed in this struggle to be the last one standing. Elimination rules with Gran Metalik and Lince Dorado. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Fandango and Tyler Breeze.
Each of these superstars have been at each other's throats, all for the opportunity to be a champion. But to get to that promised land, they're going to have to do more than overcome one another. They're going to have to overcome the miles of steel that currently imprison them.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Foot just stomping down. He's stalking his opponent from the top. He's lost some of his win now.
And without the option to tag out, he has to really take control of this match.
From the middle alone. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Boom, right across the small back.
Dorado is out of the way.
Forced out of the ring.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Strong.
My goodness. And Tagiri finds its mark. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
There is some power behind that punch.
He turns it around on Lince.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, man. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Crack in the head. And returning to the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. He's getting picked on in the defensive. A tag match like this is a test of endurance in every aspect of the work. And there's the cover. He keeps his team in the match.
Fandango turns it around.
Fandango has him set.
Swinging reverse STO.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Dorado. Lince Dorado.
He's been eliminated.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Springboard moonsault.
Wow. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
He takes control. Oh, what a kick.
Metalik able to avoid contact.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash. Up top.
Brutal stomp to the feet.
He thinks he has it.
One, two. Oh, rolled the shoulder out at the last moment.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Not looking good for Fandango here.
Oh.
finds a counter from Fandango.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Team of Tyler Breeze and Fandango, Breeze and Go!
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Sharp clothesline.
Another knee drop.
Big boot.
Incredible.
And he's able to reverse.
Corey, if Falls Count Anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down, superstar put themselves in a position to win.
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
Right to the face.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Of ring IQ on display there. Face gouge. Oh, God. The challenger's looking shaken.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Snapmare.
Watch the precision with this.
What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, put down face first.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Flinged across the way.
Bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way.
catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Big boot!
Incredible. The champ not looking great.
Are you kidding me?
Counters that.
This is gonna hurt.
Doomsday Saito.
Powerless position to be in right now.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh my God, superhuman power.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Oh, moly. This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Time in this matchup.
Cover here!
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
One. Two.
With the stomach. Boston Crab. Boston Crab locked in.
Can you imagine?
The Crab locked in. Nice counter.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh. Carefully put.
Does he get him here?
Yeah. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Absolute power.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Agile escape. Lands the haymaker.
Uh-oh. And look at front.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, what a powerbomb. breaks up the pinfall.
Hoisted up.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out.
There was some power behind that punch. Big overhand.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all their respect.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Big forearm.
Forearm smash. Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Setting them up.
Arm is trapped.
Clearly waiting for that.
Set him up. Wow, what impact. Clothesline.
So effective.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Here is your winner, and new
Alliance. Total Action Television Heavyweight Champion.
The man with a plan himself, the Brian Kendrick.
Unpredictable and as dangerous as the day is long.
That can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pinfall or submission. But anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back.
Like a brick wall running into you. Caught square by the haymaker.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Taking it right to the midsection.
Right to the face.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Vicious right forearm.
Corey, we both know that falls count anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger can be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Ooh.
Oof.
DDT.
Saw that one coming.
Kendrick was scouted there.
Oh, the DDT.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Reversal from Batista. Oh, what a windup. A snapmare.
Firm control.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
And now Batista's being dismantled.
Kendrick's doing a great job remaining engaged, remaining attached.
And finds a counter. Nice jump kick, great elevation.
That'll rearrange your skull.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
The head scissor takedown. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Reversal. Look out. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
He knew that was coming.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Attack from behind.
Neckbreaker. That gets reversed on Kendrick. And he'll come back from under the apron.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Are you kidding? The challenger is not in a great place.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole.
From the top.
All the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Champ will stay champ.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Three.
And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still WWE prestigious global heavyweight champion.
Team Extreme!
The charismatic enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Bang right in the face. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Whoa.
He's back into the ring. Hits him with the counter.
Hardy responds.
Ah, look at this.
Spinning arm breaker.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron. Expecting this one. It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight can go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere.
And this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes.
The old forearm smash combo. Oh, a wicked clothesline.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Returning to the ring now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Look at this raw power.
Sit down, powerbomb.
Shoulders down for the count.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Jeff engineering something.
Ow. Neck breaker.
Ouch. The challenger eating up some damage.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
Just unloading knees to the body.
WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Taking it from the canvas.
Wings are being clipped.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, clothesline.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot.
Going up top. Up high.
Off landing. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
Staved off that attack.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Thank you.
the AJ.
A competitor has been eliminated. Wow, running slap.
That's just insulting.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Oh! It misses on the springboard. Boom. Jeff is undergoing a thrashing.
Hardy's being subjugated to a beatdown.
And Hardy is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be a chance for Hardy to change the complexion of this match.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Knew what was coming there. Stops the kick.